break some more records, and I'm going to Oakland in 2 weeks to run against George Young, who holds the world's record in 2 mile, and the Russian who beat me this summer in Leningrad. And I'm looking forward to racing those two.
Long-term goal still 72 Olympics.
Long-term goal still 72 Olympics, yeah.
T-shirts around, go free, all around the stadium, worn by American fans. The Europeans say that he hasn't really been in a war yet, but this boy's got utter belief in himself.
If you're a runner, you're never completely satisfied unless you get a world's record. And I think it's a good indication of what I'm going to be doing this spring. I hope it's a good indication. This is my first meet of the new year, so that's not a bad way to start off the new year again. To pay your bills, so you've got to make a lot of sacrifices to be an amateur sport in this country, considering it's so professionally oriented.
Certainly that I've ever known, and his loss to our community and to Oregon track and to American track is just one that it's just very difficult to estimate.